Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Buckle yourselves in. We have a cracker of a show for you tonight. With me, I have the vivacious Ursula. We have Randy, a successful entrepreneur. We also have Simon, an operations manager. And last but not least, we have club owner slash lady killer, Paj. You will each have 40 seconds to impress and address the vivacious Ursula here.
Like, tell me something embarrassing about yourself.
Well, once got dared to sleep with a blow-up doll. Yeah, and really got into it. Got a little bit too rough. And then she popped.
Oh.
I mean, to do that to a doll, I wonder what you can do to me. Seriously,
how are we friends again?
For the gang, gonna get this party started.
News this hour, the body of a 25-year-old Caucasian female has been discovered face down in a ditch on State Highway 13 near Pakia Point. The police suspect foul play and are questioning witnesses in the local area who may have seen a male with a tattoo of the numbers 666 on the right-hand side of his neck. Please contact 0800 Help Cops if you have any information regarding this man.
We just passed Pakia Point 10 minutes ago.
OMG! He must be the killer! What was that number, like 0800 serial killer, whatever?
Just because he's brown doesn't make him a criminal.
Sometimes you're so ridiculous.
And besides, the radio said that he has a 666 tattooed on his neck or something.
Whoa! Whoa! What are you doing?
I want Marmite.
Oh, sweetie, this isn't what I'm talking about. Come with me.
On the first page of a story, the future seems so bright. Then this thing turned out so evil. I don't know why I'm still surprised.
Even
you dropped your keys!
Thanks.
Look how wrong you were, judging a man by his looks.
How embarrassing.
Hey, there he is. Should we pull over?